nothing to rearrange. Sometimes you just get a feeling like you need some kind of change. No matter what the odds are this time, nothing's gonna stand in my way. This flame in my heart, like a long lost friend, gives every dark street a light at the end. Standing tall on the wings of my dream, rise and fall on the wings of my dream. Through the rain and thunder, the wind and haze, I'm bound for better days. My life, my dream, nothing gonna stop me now.
As the Fat Renders, the talus float to the surface, like in Boy Scouts.
Hard to imagine you as a Boy Scout.
Keep stirring. Once the tallow hardens, you can skim off a layer of glycerin. If you were to add nitric acid, you got nitroglycerin. If you were then to add sodium nitrile, dash the sawdust, you got dynamite.
Yeah, with enough soap, one could blow up just about anything.
Tyler was full of useful information.
Now, ancient peoples found their clothes got clean when they washed them at a certain point in the river. You know why?
No.
Because human sacrifices were once made on the hills above this river. Bodies burned, water seeped through the wood and ashes to create lye. This is lye, the crucial ingredient. Once it mixed with the melted fat of the bodies, a thick white soapy discharge crept into the river. Pass your hand, please.
What is this?
This is a chemical burn. You've hurt more than you've ever been burned, and you've had a scar.
Guided meditation work for cancer could work for this.
Stay with the pain. Don't shut this out.
No.
Look at your hand. The first soap was made from the ashes of heroes, like the first monkey shot into space. Without pain, without sacrifice, we would have nothing.
I tried not to think of the word serum, but flesh.
This is your thing. This is your burning hand. It's right here.
I'm doing my gift. I'm doing my gift. I'm going to find my power. Man.
No! Don't deal with it the way those dead people do. Come on!
I get the point, okay?
No.
Please.
What you're feeling is premature enlightenment. That's the moment of your life, man. And you're off somewhere missing.
I am not.
Shut up. Our fathers were our models for God. If our fathers bailed, what does that tell you about God?
No, I don't.
Listen to me. I have to consider the possibility that God does not like you. He never wanted you. In all probability, he hates you. This is not the worst thing that can happen.
He doesn't.
We don't need him.
We don't like
him. Fuck damnation, man. Fuck redemption. We are God's unwanted children. So be it. Listen, you can run water over your hand to make it worse, or look at me. Or you can use vinegar to neutralize the burn.
Please let me have it. Please.
First, you have to give up. First, you have to know, not fear, know that someday you're gonna die.
You don't know how this feels.
It's only after we've lost everything that we're free to do anything. Congratulations. You're one step closer to being happy.